morning, a 41-year-old Donora man died after losing control of his car. It happened around 8 o'clock near the intersection of Route 837 and Donora Road. The Washington County Coroner's Office says Derek Dow's car hit an embankment and then rolled. He was not wearing a seatbelt and died at the scene.